Simone Berube has been a do-it-all athlete both indoors and outdoors for the Brown and Gold and continued that path in his fifth and final season. The Bison's Male Athlete of the Year in 2018-19 dominated his fall outdoors, starting things off with a win in the Bison Time Trial and a second place finish at the St. Olaf Invitational in Northfield, Minnesota. He went on to be the top Bison in all six meets, leading the team to two top six finishes, a seventh place finish at the Canada West Championships, and 17th at U Sports Nationals. At the conference meet, Berube was the lone Bison in the top 20, finishing 17th, and at the national meet, he cracked the top 60 in a time of 32:47. This is the first time that Berube has been named the men's cross-country team MVP.